very lucky to know this man. We met kind of randomly in Japan. When I say kind of randomly, it's very randomly. I went to a show and Natsuki was playing about 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours before the show. You were...
maybe three or... yeah.
You tell the story. I love how you tell the story.
Okay, I'm dry. My English is very bad. But I'm dry, yeah. Like, maybe 8 years ago, maybe I'm just walking in the city. City's name is Shibuya. Shibuya is maybe most busy city in Japan. But I'm just walking to Shibuya. But other side, just standing so cool man like this. Wow, what's that? The man is so cool. Okay, I'm just taking photo. Maybe actor.
Who was it? Who was the guy?
I don't know. I'm just taking photo. Oh, maybe actor. Model? Okay. Let's go. Yeah, so cool. Just standing like this. And
I don't stand like that.
And my show was my end, and my friends coming. Natsuki, I want to introduce my friend. This is Stu Larsen from Australia. He is singer-songwriter. Maybe Stu and Natsuki is so good connection. Oh, nice to meet you, but I met before. Like, that standing guy is Stu. I'm so surprised. Like, I have this photo. Yeah, like, yeah, this is it. Sorry. Maybe this is someone would say in English. Maybe destiny. Yeah. But so cool. Just stand there. Maybe not Japanese. Like.
I've seen the photo that you took, man.
Yeah.
And I was not standing like that.
So busy. Shibuya is so busy city. But I just looking. Stunning.
Connection. Amazing. We found out that your father and my mother were born on the exact same day.
Ooh. Same day, same age.
Amazing.
Maybe before, maybe born before, we are maybe in family or maybe couple or something.
Maybe future. Maybe that's cool.
Thank you. just like my father. Oh, he's always dreaming of a better life. What we know is right.